What's going on, workforce? Brian here, and today I have a little bit of bad news. If you're a fan of Final Fantasy XV Comrades like I am, I have to officially state that Comrades is broken. I cannot do a quick match. I cannot spend more time with this game because of that fact. They released these daily quests back in December with patch 1.1, and you can't even play them. Now, if you're on PS4 and you're not having any issues whatsoever, sound off in the comments below. I'd love to know, but all evidence points to that on Xbox, it does not work. On Reddit, various conversations I've had with the community, we cannot play these daily quests and they're locked out. So what I've done is I've gone to Xbox and even to Square, and I've opened tickets on both of them and have been told that they're going to be teaming up and coordinating to find out what the problem is. And it's actually a really big issue, because if you go do Quick Match at any version of it, it will completely disconnect you from the server, and the only way to get back in is to exit the expansion and then come back in. And if you are anywhere, versed on how this game works, it's a loading simulator, and even though they've improved some of the loading times, you still have, it's a lot of time, it's a lot of downtime from playing this game. I've said it in my early impressions, not necessarily a full review of this game, but for the most part, there is such a really cool, interesting core to it, but you have to fight so many battles, not real battles, figurative loading screen battles, to get to that. And this in and of itself makes it all the more frustrating to play. And so I hope, they said the Royal Edition, they say Final Fantasy XV, even Comrades is going to be getting updates throughout this year. I hope that they're aware of this, and I wanted to make this video specifically to make sure that if you're Googling this, if you're not aware of why you keep getting disconnected, it's not you, it's the game. It has never worked since day one, which just boggles my mind. What testing, is it a network configuration issue that we're having on our end? There is literally no information that I can find that gives you any kind of hope other than just don't do quick matches. And that's unfortunate, because this is enjoyed, especially, it's a lot of fun to play together. One of the things I've argued with for this game is that they need to bring in the ability to form a party before going into any of these hunts. There's a lot of quality of life things that they could actually do to make that kind of progress, to make this a very enjoyable game. This could literally be the Diablo of the Final Fantasy world, in which you form a party and you go and you just tackle content and just have a literal blast. I have officially beaten it. I've beaten the story of the DLC of the 10 years, that it kind of takes place over. I think it really kind of just addresses the first year, but then anyway, I'm not going to ruin it for anybody. I really loved it. I love the gameplay. I love the setting. I love being able to play with friends. I want more of it. I literally want more of Comrades. I just, I look at the date. I'm like, it's January. 4.2 is coming out. 12 is coming out. There's so many good games that it doesn't necessarily make sense to fall down and say, this is where I really want to invest my time. If you don't have a lot of games and access to it, it's definitely worth it. The weapon collection, the upgrading of the weapons, it really has, again, this solid rock, solid core. Sorry, just really passionate, and at the same time, just so frustrated. How is this still broken? How is it 2018 and this has not been fixed? This has to be a bug. They have to be aware of it. If they're not aware of it, then, then contacting Microsoft and them, there's a communication issue. And it, anyway, so if you're having issues, if you're, struggling with this, just don't do quick match. That is the solution. It's unfortunate, but it's the only solution we have. Sound off in the comments below if you're on PS4. If you don't have any issues with quick match, maybe we, crowdsource the solution here. Even if you're on Xbox, if you're on PlayStation, if quick match works for you, let me know. Maybe we can coordinate and figure out what the heck is going on, why it works for you and not for me. I suspect that maybe PlayStation has the better version of it. I know on Xbox, everybody I've talked to, it doesn't work. So we just say, just don't do it. Guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope to hear from you. Hopefully it's working for you. Hopefully it's just a small group of us that's having the problem, and maybe then we can figure out what the heck it is. But, and again, hopefully, 1.2, or that Square Enix keeps supporting this and they really bring in some quality of life, because it's really worth it. I would not miss this. If I wasn't a fan, if I was not a fan, I don't think I'd play it. But for the most part, I am so in love with just Final Fantasy. And I think it shows, but maybe I'm too in love with it. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap up. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you have a fantastic day. I'll talk to you soon, and take care.
Sup, guys?
Nice shirt.
Oh, man.
You think I could get one like that?
Well, you can get definitely a shirt like this. You can check out the Red Mage right here. This was a limited run shirt, and we actually have more limited run shirts right now. This month, we're focusing in on Dragoon. Other months, who knows? So it depends on when you see this video, what the shirt of the month would be. The link is definitely in the description, Chris. So if you want to go, you know, support the channel and actually get something cool to wear and rep the channel, you know, all the more power to you.
I just might do that.
Awesome.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Buy a shirt.